Thank you. Lose my mind. Oh, landsman unto me to tell me the truth I'm bound. What happened to me, my going to sea, and the wonders that I found. Shipwrecked I was once off Eros and cast upon the shore. So then I did resolve to roam the country to explore. To my bitter lily bonum tit, to my bitter lily, to my bitter lily bonum tit, to my bitter lily. Twas far I had not scouted out, when close alongside the ocean I saw something move, which at first I thought was all the world in motion. But steering up close alongside, I found 'twas a crocodile, and from his nose to the tip of his tail, he measured 500 miles. To my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally, to my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally tit. Twas a crocodile I plainly could see, he was not of a common race, for I was obliged to climb a high tree before I could see his face. When he lifted up his jaw, though perhaps you may think 'tis a lie, he reached above the clouds for miles 80 and almost touched the sky. To my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally, to my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally. Into the crocodile's mouth. He quickly closed his jaws on me and thought he got a victim, but I ran down his throat, you see. And that's the way I tricked him. To my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally, to my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally. Traveled on for a month or two, till I got into his maw, where I found a rum keg, not a few, and 1,000 fat bullocks in store. Of a life I banished all my care, for of food I was not stinted, and in this crocodile I lived 10 years, and very well contented. To my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally, to my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally. This crocodile being very old, one day, alas, he died. He was 10 long years a-getting cold. He was so long and wide, his skin was 8 miles thick, I'm sure, or very near about, for I was full 10 years or more. A cutting my way out. To my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally, to my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally. And now I am once more caught on earth, I vow no more to roam. In a ship that passed I got a berth, and now I'm safe at home. And if my story you should doubt, should you ever travel a mile, it's 10 to 1 you will find the shell of the wonderful crocodile. To my bit fallally bonum tit, to my bit fallally, to my bit fallally bonum.
Gordon! Thank you.